run 3 or 4 times a week up Church Street, right past the cemetery, daring me to peek in between the wrought iron cage to let a leak, a little bit of life back into the death beneath. Headstones litter in the lawn like feet of a half-buried giant in a terra firma sleep. Paraplots kept permanently neat, and I don't want to wake all the skeletons they keep. Weathered concrete with a rainwater streak, it's almost like the stone has grown to build a weep. 1,000 mournful feet spilling over each gravesite, the night fight back from teary deep. Space overhead like the heavens race to reach down to the ground and pull spirits from their bed sheets. They're not dead, he said, just asleep. They're not dead, he said, just asleep. You can visit my memory there, but see a cemetery ain't where the energy flare. Exhume my dust, the tomb and rust corrodes, I chose, God knows, a bust. You can visit my memory there, but see a cemetery ain't where the energy flare. Exhume my dust, the tomb and rust corrodes, I chose, God knows, a bust. An obituary's like words spitting on a gravesite. Life can't be honored in the words we write. My dad was mad when they threw him a retirement lunch. Can't do justice with a cake and punch to the years that we spend toiling this here bit of dust that's blowing through the atmosphere. So what will it say on your graveside marker? Here lies an author, or he never even bothered. Here lies a visionary, someone with a plan, or he had some vision barely, but he never took a chance. Here lies a father, or here lies a deadbeat. Here lies get it done today or next week. Here lies a friend, or here lies a hater. Here lies a mender, or here lies a breaker. Life is eventually reduced to words, and so I wanna be a statement, not a slur. You can't visit my memory there, but see a cemetery ain't where the sinner needs prayer. Headstones groaning like the innards need air. I wanna leave an epitaph that shows I care. You can't visit my memory there, but see a cemetery ain't where the sinner needs prayer. Headstones groaning like the innards need air. I wanna leave an epitaph that shows I care. They went to show respect, just to double check, before the dawn had even stumbled out of bed yet. Sun crept a quiet trajectory over top of the night, trying to shake itself sober. They would honor his memory, dignity, anoint the shrouded hair from a pair of bended knee. Touch him, keep him smelling once more. Their presence was like life, still yelling for an encore. Preserve and protect him, try to recollect him, but most of all they expected to expect him. But that's not the purpose of a grave. It's gotta be empty to death before it saves. He is not here for, he is risen. He is not here for, he is alive. He is not here for, he is risen. He is not here for, he is alive. You can't visit his memory there, can see he rolled back the rock and left the centerpiece bare. Why do you stand there, nothing to stare? It's all about who you seek and not where. Can't visit his memory there, can see he rolled back the rock and left the centerpiece bare. Why do you stand there, nothing to stare? It's all about who you seek and not where. You can't visit his memory there, can see he rolled back the rock and left the centerpiece bare. Why do you stand there, nothing to stare? It's all about who you seek and not where. Why do you stand there, nothing to stare? Why do you stand there, there's nothing to stare? Why do you stand there, there's nothing to stare? Cause see he rolled back the rock and left the centerpiece bare.